Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, and please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. In today's video, it's a requested video. One of my viewers asked me to show her how to put an elephant on a t-shirt or an owl. So I'm going to do the elephant. First you need to do is just take a piece of cloth, and this is just you see how big elephant you want, and measuring your t-shirt you see what's the appropriate size is for your t-shirt. Depending on if you're doing a child t-shirt, you'll be doing a small elephant, and if you're doing a grown-up t-shirt, then you'll be doing a big elephant. So you take a piece of cloth, and in that use a chalk or a pencil, color pencil, and you draw an elephant. So after you draw the elephant, then you need to use your scissor and cut out the elephant. So this is the cut out elephant. And now after I cut this elephant out, then I use this tulip glitter dimensional fabric pen to trace out all the sides. This is the way I drew the elephant too. And then after I cut it, then I trace it with this paint. And then after you trace it, you let it dry for 2 hours. After it dried, then you put the elephant on your t-shirt and use pin to secure, and then you'll be sewing the elephant by hand, or you can sew it in the machine, but I will do it in hand. So you just secure in places so you can sew it. Now this elephant drawing is very simple. You can go online in Google, you can just type up elephant, and then elephant will come. When the elephant picture comes up, you just look at it and draw it. It's very simple, and this elephant actually drawing is very like for children. Anybody can do it because it just has sewing here two legs. If you have to draw four legs, then it will be a little bit difficult, but this is very simple. So you put enough of the pin so you know this is not going to move from its place. Now when you stitch it, make sure you keep straightening it up so you don't have wrinkles. So like this, you pin it properly. Now after you pin it, you might have to keep stretching and fixing. Okay, hopefully this will work. So you make sure that it's very straight and not wrinkled. So before you do your project, you iron your t-shirt and your fabric, the one you will be cutting for the elephant, very well, so nothing stretchy or wrinkle. Now make sure you do the elephant or any other animals on a cotton fabric and non-stretchy. Now this is secured in a place properly. Now you take your needle and thread and just stitch it all around, all over. You stitch it. After you stitch it, then you will use this glitter dimensional fabric paint on the sides all around to seal it. But before you use this paint, make sure you go underneath the t-shirt and put a cardboard and then you stitch it. So I'm going to show you a little bit of the stitch, and after you finish stitching, then only you will use the paint and paint all around one more time on top of the stitches, and then you let it dry for 2 hours. But be sure to put a cardboard underneath before you use this and cover all your stitches, otherwise your t-shirt will be stuck together, front and the bottom. So here, this is how you're gonna stitch the side. And be mindful about all your pins because they will be on the way. So like this you stitch all the sides. You see the stitches? So now doesn't matter how you stitch it, because once it is done, I'm going to use this paint to cover it up, and I'll show you that in a minute. Let me stitch up to here and then I will do the rest, and I will just show you a little bit so you don't get bored. Now if you do make the shirt, please post it on my Facebook fan page so I can see it. And when you're making it, if you make contrasting color, like this is white color t-shirt and I made the elephant the black color, so then it will look good. So like this you stitch all around. So as you see, you'll be just stitching this all around. Let me quickly finish up that and then I'll show you what to do. So I have stitched this side and this side, and I have a cardboard, as you see I have a cardboard in between so that it doesn't get stuck with each other, the top and the bottom. So I'm going to be doing just these two sides to show you. I haven't finished stitching these sides. So you just take your paint and then you put it on top of the stitches like this. So you cover it up like this. Now you smooth it around. So just like this, you'll be putting on top of the stitches, the side. Now this will do two jobs, covering the stitches, and if it is goes in the other side little bit like this, goes in the t-shirt, it will be gluing your elephant as well. But you remember, you must stitch it. This is just the final decoration, so you cover your stitches, and also it looks, outline looks nice, but you need to stitch the elephant. And this is very easy, simple project. You should do it with your kids. So I have done stitching up to this point, so I show you up to that point. Now once it dries, 2 hours later, it will be really beautiful. So you can do this project with your kids. I hope you like it and make one. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share, and if you like the video, please do give it a thumbs up, and I'll be seeing you with many other videos. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a great day.